Yeah, there you go, Sheldon. There you go. Oh! There you go. There you go.
Come down with me. Grab come grab down. Him. Oh! Oh!
Oh! Yeah. Get down! Welcome to Up, Up, Down, Down. I don't know which camera we're on. Yeah. I'm your host, Austin Creed. We out here. We're playing WWE 2K20. And we got, this man here. The left, right.
Don't.
Left, right. Champ.
Don't stop it. Don't look at
that. That's a nice looking belt,
man. I'm sitting behind you for a long time today.
That would be sitting here.
I'm about to actually hit you, bro.
Ricochet!
That's right.
That's right, ladies and gentlemen. The up left, right champion is back. I'm sorry, Shayna. If we all remember the epic battle that Shayna and I had.
It was.
With
it was pretty epic.
It's very major comeback on my part, but props. For sure, props. For sure.
Props. For sure, props. And ladies and gentlemen, we have a man who he paved the way for us to be able to do things like this. He said, in a world, in a society, in a locker room, we're not supposed to have video games, where you're supposed to be prim and proper in your three-piece suit and sit and wait for your match and get ready, then go out and perform, and then drive to the next town, then get to the hotel, then wake up, go to the gym, eat, and go back right to the show. Don't play video games that whole time. Shelton said no. He said, I will relax my mind. He said, I will use the left side of my brain. He said, I will conquer these negative things that are being said to me, and I will prevail. That's the VGOG, Shelton Benjamin.
Thank you for having me, and I just wanted to say to all of you, to everyone watching, to everyone here today, you're welcome. You're welcome.
That's the rock spot, right?
You're welcome. Okay.
And last but not least, she is one of the fiercest competitors that we have ever had on the channel. And she might break a controller once or twice, but not on her own hands. She's gonna break it across your skull. Why?
That's right.
Because she's here for blood. She lusts for violence. And she came to win. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you the babe.
The bays.
Is she gonna pay for the controllers that she breaks?
Hey, I'm not
gonna make
her. They got plenty on hand.
Oh, that's all I need to know.
There's plenty on hand if they knew I was coming.
Like I said, it's a very big day for us. We finally get our hands on WWE 2K22. It's been a minute, guys.
Yeah.
We took a break for a year, game.
Yeah.
And now we're back in the mix.
Back, all new, everything.
Yes.
Yeah.
Rebuilt from the ground up. You guys ready to play?
I'm ready. I've been ready, bro.
You love wrestling games.
I mean, all games, but especially wrestling games. Me and my friends, I don't know how long. Everyone you want to play. I think my favorite, I think it may be just nostalgia, everything. Obviously, everyone goes No Mercy, but like, Here Comes the Pain for me.
Yeah.
Here Comes the Pain is just.
Hey, I was on that.
VGOG right here, VGOG.
But no, yeah, wrestling games, I remember Just Bring It, Shut Your Mouth.
But the vibe with those games, I feel, and we're gonna get to the tutorial that we're gonna play through so you can see how to play and everything. The vibe of those types of games, of playing these wrestling games back in the day, was being able to play with your friends and just have a good time.
Yeah.
And so I feel like as we go through this, that's what I'm looking for, is can I have fun with my friends playing this?
Yes.
Which is the point of all video games, in my opinion.
Yes. Can my friends sit down and lose 7 hours?
I think you're saying lose 7 times.
Now, for the record, can I have fun with Kofi? No. Only if I'm winning.
If Kofi starts winning, Kofi's it's a winning. Drag for everybody else.
he's the only person who's a sore loser and sore winner.
Dawkins, he just gets real quiet when he loses. But when Dawkins wins,
it's over. All right, so without further ado, we are going to jump into the tutorial.
Kula.
You know what? You start us off.
Sorry, Teddy. Teddy getting wrecked. This is great.
Welcome to WWE 2K22. My name is Drew Gulak.
I love it already.
You know me as a technical genius in the ring, but what you may not know is that I'm also a genius when it comes to training WWE superstars.
This guy is.
I've elevated countless careers. The results speak for themselves.
Oh, yeah? Weakness over.
Today, I'm here to train you. You probably think you already know everything. But let me tell you, you don't. how to be a great wrestler.
I'm so glad they let him do this. This is great.
Rey Mysterio, one of the greatest talents to ever set foot into the ring. A genuine legend. But his 619s, springboards, splashes from the top rope. How many times have you seen these moves backfire? That's because they're too flashy. They are unpredictable. No way. Throw all of that stuff in the garbage. We're gonna focus on the foundations.
All right.
My training, your help, we're gonna show Rey Mysterio how to be a winner. The Goon.
We're gonna show Rey Mysterio how to be a winner.
Good night. This looks good.
Okay. Looks good. It looks like I'm at the PC. Welcome.
Welcome I'm to like the, we had a heart monitor on. My heart legit jumped for a second because I was like, I don't want to take bumps. It's like 8 a.m.
I don't want to run the ropes.
It's like the gym's right back there.
All right, so here we go. Coach Gulak, welcome to training. Let's start basic offense.
Okay.
These are three main attack buttons. Light strike, heavy strike, grab.
Okay. Light strikes are fast and start combos, but don't do much damage. Boom, 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 boom. Heavies are hard hitting that deal bigger damage, but they usually knock your opponent down. Grabs are circle, then pressing square or X to perform light or heavy grapple. You can perform an Irish whip from a grab by pressing circle again. Okay.
Capitalize on openings with a big heavy strike.
Ooh.
Grappling is the most important skill for any wrestler. Use it to control
my abs better look like Riddle's
abs. Position your opponent.
Hey.
Top rope.
This is what I'm trying to tell you. Those moves are too risky.
Too risky.
Okay.
Drew's. Okay, and then two grabs. That's an Irish whip. Boom. Controls feel pretty good.
Oh, I got to grab. Yeah.
Grab and then square and then grab and then X.
Oh!
Straight up destroyer, okay.
Great. Pick him up.
Uh-huh. Is that hold circle?
Yeah.
Okay.
No, up on the
up, okay. Okay.
Okay.
So let's see. Okay, basic. Nice job. Now that you got the basics down, let's build combos. Almost out with square and can branch into heavies or grabs. The final hit of the combo is
so
called
like
a combo
square
ender.
X, maybe?
Yeah.
Something like that?
Let's see. Let's see.
I love it.
Hey, look at you. You can do the bare minimum.
Okay. Get up.
All right. Yeah, click this one. Yeah.
Get up.
Mix up your combos to stay one step ahead of your opponent.
3, 4.
Oh.
Okay.
Ah.
Ah.
Okay.
Okay, so square and then XXX, okay. Okay.
Square, X, circle.
Okay, let's see. Get up. Get up, Riddle. Square, X, circle. Okay. I'm not mad at these combos.
Yeah, and I love it.
You block both light and heavy strikes, but not grabs. Tap R1 to dodge.
Let's see your form on defense. After you block a strike, try hitting your opponent with a light attack to gain the advantage.
Oh, okay.
Sometimes the best defense is just getting out of the way. Dodge an incoming attack to gain a positional advantage.
So it's got a little bit of like the fighting game style. Essentially, you get frame advantage after you block.
Yeah.
So did you, you're just blocking or you're tapping
just
to reverse?
It, yeah.
Okay, so a correctly timed triangle reverses. And then R1 and a direction will
is
dodge.
Is it like at the same time?
So I think, so if you just hold, if you just hold,
Yeah.
So you gotta be already pressing a direction and then press it to dodge?
No, instead of just tapping triangle, like when he hits, you just tap whatever direction you're going and R1.
To dodge. But then if you're just holding triangle, you can just straight up block, right?
Yeah.
Or you do it, but then if you tap,
you just straight up block, yeah.
So this is tap right before.
The detail.
This is great.
Right? I just want to see it. Dang, he's going for it. Breakers. Breakers are skillful counters you can perform as a defender while in a grab or in a combo. Perform a breaker by pressing the same attack button as your opponent as the defender in grab or If you guess right, you'll break out and take the advantage. If you guess wrong, you'll be unable to perform breakers for the rest of the combo. Got you. So, okay. So if you want to take a shot at breaking their combo, you got to press the same button
as they're about to, yeah.
So it's a weird game of match, rock, paper, scissors.
I guess you can
look,
still
I mean, already won.
That's the move I started right beforehand.
Even a very, very old dog like you.
It looks awesome.
If you're on defense, a combo or grab, press the same attack button as your opponent to counter the move.
Get out.
What are you? No, I'm looking at his boots.
I'll get
the detail.
To it. I'll
yeah,
get
what are you?
It.
You're just trying
I'll
stuff
get to
now.
It, guys. Yeah.
Terrifying?
Yeah. Okay, get up. What are we doing? When struck by a combo, predict the move. Okay, come on.
Ooh.
Is that it?
Yeah. Well, in a grab, predict whether the opponent's next grapple is light or heavy and press the corresponding square or X to perform a grab breaker.
So, they gotta,
so let him grab you.
Do they gotta grab me?
And then you gotta guess which one he's doing. So Shelton, are you guys on the grab reversals?
Yeah.
So it's like a one or a two break in Tekken. So essentially after the person grabs you,
you gotta push the right button that they do.
Yeah. Square or X, and if you hit the same one, you break the combo and you got advantage. So you got the option to either just press triangle to reverse it or counter it, or to reverse it, and then with the breakers, you're like in an offensive counter position.
Right.
So you either got to press triangle or X, and hopefully you pick the right one.
So square or X.
Square.
Just to do a breaker, but triangle for the reversal.
Yeah.
Am I understanding that right? So it essentially makes the game, you can make the game easier or harder based on how you want to try to counter them. If your person's ultra predictable, you know that you can go with a breaker because you got these two options and you know which one they're going to pick.
Okay.
If
you it's want like button mashers.
If you want the safe bet, you go with triangle to just generically reverse and you're not going to have as much of an advantage.
In the grab,
but you'll be
you can
out
press
of the
triangle?
No, in the grab, you press either square or X.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh, okay.
To do the breaker. Triangle to just do the reversal and get out.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sorry, I had to
press.
I had to press triangle that time.
Oh, that was triangle? Okay.
Yeah. I'm not taking another power bomb. No. There it
boom.
Is.
So, vitality. Boom. Top bar represents your vitality. Attacks deal vitality damage after avoiding damage for a few seconds. Your vitality.
My friends just turn all that off. It's crazy. They just go out there and play.
They're just like, we'll figure it out.
Well, they're good at it.
So, when your green bar is reduced to zero, then you can take permanent damage.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Permanent damage reduces the
but
level
if you hit
of vitality
a signature, it
and recharge
goes
for the duration
full.
Of the match. Okay. You got health and stamina. Well, we're going to use the correct words, vitality. Okay. This is your body damage. Moves deal damage to specific body parts. As your limbs take damage, they'll turn from yellow to orange to red. Okay, and then special. Special meter grows when you give or receive damage. Spend one bar to perform a defensive action by pressing R1 when you're laying on the ground. This will get you back to your feet quickly and take down a nearby opponent. Spend two bars for situational paybacks, R2 and triangle. Unique moves that can only be used once per match. And then finally, spend three bars for powerful signature moves, R2 and square. If you successfully land a signature move, you earn a finisher immediately. So you got R1 can burn one, R2 and triangle burns two, R2 and square burns three. Okay, and finisher. When it's full, R2 and X, when prompted to use your strongest move, make sure you go for the win if you successfully land it. Superstars are most vulnerable to pins after being hit with finishers. Being on offense will slowly build your finisher meter, but you can earn a full bar immediately if you land a signature. Okay.
We should have already been tagged. We had three of them.
Yeah.
Bro.
You know the basics.
Okay.
Burn all three.
Ooh, get up. Okay. And then hit the woo! 619. Step on the apron. And then R1. Or R2 and X.
Maybe something tasteful. Oh, baby.
Hey. Perfect. So the prompts are there anyway.
Press R down. Okay.
Boom.
Stick down.
R right stick. Superstars. Yep. Hit your finish. Boom.
Love it.
Pin him. His foot's on the rope.
There we go.
He's not allowed to do that.
Drew.
There we go.
Yeah.
Nice.
This is great.
Gulak Academy graduate.
Rey Mysterio.
Yes.
Rey Mysterio is the first graduate of the Gulag Academy.
I love this timeline.
I love that.
Imagine the heights you'll reach. Coming to me was the best decision you ever made.
Rey Mysterio.
Did you win your tutorial?
Yeah, but look, what is this? We get points. Redeem this
locker code in my faction to unlock your reward.
That's the tutorial. Bad. Funny.
Okay.
On the soundtrack.
Oh, yeah. That's why I was like, everybody's getting it. That's why.
That's exactly. Why. There you go. All right. That's a tutorial. So we're going to play this game. I think we're gold.
I'm gold, brother.
We're gonna do this.
Yes, it's basically whose memory is the sharpest.
Yeah. Who spends less time going, no, wait, it was a...
Yeah, that was the test. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Yes, You see that our friends are here on the couch now with us. Boom. And we have two new faces sitting back here. Would you kind fellow humans introduce yourselves and tell them who you are, what you do?
I'll go first. I'm Lionel Jinks, the creative director of the WWE 2K franchise.
Hey y'all, I'm Christina Dampam, senior producer on WWE 2K22.
Nice. And so they've been kind enough to let us come into their humble abode and let us get hands on this game. And before we start playing, we have to do something. So as you've got the left-right championship there, there's something that we got to do. Would you guys mind explaining how we go to the title holders in this game?
Yes, go to options.
Okay, we're going to go to options.
And roster.
We go to roster.
Title management.
Title management.
Wow.
Boom. And we're gonna look through. We got the 24/7 title. Okay. ECW. We'll go back here for dramatic effect. ECW hardcore. And then we have. Then we have the left-right championship. Wow.
Yeah.
Woo! Thank you.
It's real, y'all.
It's so, real.
Boom, we go to this. We purchase it. You know what? Here.
To me?
Yeah, do you want to throw it on yourself?
Let's do it.
Boom! Oh, boy.
Good photo.
Boom!
Good photo.
Should have been me.
Here we go. Now, if you want to select yourself, I mean, you don't have to put the title on the line, but you know, we'll see you on.
You do a championship contenders match first.
Oh, okay. Okay.
Oh, nice.
And then if you guys win that, no, maybe I will.
All right, so.
Ooh, fatal four-way.
Fatal four-way, yeah.
Fatal four-way. All right, normal, we'll just.
No.
We'll go normal, so just to show them. See what it's like clean. what are you gonna be?
Remember, there's a cruiserweight. Technically, I'm 205.
Who's real similar to me? Riddle.
Yeah, who's
I can be Riddle.
Riddle.
You know, I just flip around stuff all the time.
Fine. What about a Pete? What about a Riddle?
Oh, maybe.
What about
maybe a Pete?
Oh, Pete, yeah.
I mean, Brock.
Yeah, Brock Lesnar.
You know?
Brock, yeah. I mean, he's the closest to you.
You and Bobby last year.
Yeah, you're
similar.
Right. You're right.
Yeah. Brock, Bobby.
You got a 94.
Yeah.
He's definitely like me. He's definitely like me.
Yeah, just like you. Go ahead and confirm that whooping you're about to receive.
Whooping.
Yeah. All three of us about to get that payback.
Yeah.
Hey, you got something coming virtually.
Here we go.
See the entrances.
Uh-oh.
Oh, boy.
Have you seen this?
No. Well, I mean.
Uh-oh. Uh-oh! Put that title on!
Look at that shot!
That's very exciting! Yeah!
Look at it!
We did a thing!
Show the front shot!
We did a thing and the thing is real!
We got a thing. Look at it!
Ooh, I'm not gonna lie, that's pretty good.
That was awesome. Even just like the camera angles themselves of the entrance, like it's never really...
I'm gonna throw up! This is awesome!
This is great.
This is awesome! That title, now you're supposed to be here! You don't even go here!
Eddie, right here, right where it belongs, too.
Yes!
Right where it belongs.
Not to sound all technical, but I love how you can tell that his outfit is leather. Like, you can actually see the textures and things like that.
Yeah. A little smile, you know. You know, Ricky always smiling. It looks awesome.
It looks really good.
The name in the back looks cool.
You know what? I feel like I'm just gonna sit in the create an entrance and just watch.
Yeah.
That's what I used to do when it didn't look this good.
Yeah.
This and look at
That's
all
what
of
I was
them.
Gonna
oh,
say.
Yeah, for sure. All right, great. Shane is next.
Oh, I thought you were.
This is me.
Shane is coming out right now.
Well, here's the question: is Paul Heyman coming out with him?
Is he coming out in cowboy stuff?
Oh yeah.
You know.
Good night.
He's ready for a match. It's not a promo.
That's
you know?
True. That's true.
You should have.
Give me pyro. Give me the pyro.
I should
have the special entrance when he comes out with the.
It does look nice.
But this title is just.
Design wise, we're just leaps and bounds ahead of everyone else.
It looks not a, so good.
We don't talk about it.
You know, yeah, we don't
they
like
should have special entrances when he comes out with the
With the big radio on this.
We need the boombox entrance.
Yeah. Boombox entrance.
Look at
it. It's like one you can purchase.
Can we talk about how many different models there are in the audience?
I was just going to say we need much more Ricochet t-shirts. I mean, you know, that's what I was thinking.
Brock liked that joke too. Yeah.
Timing.
There's a lot of.
I see a little sign.
Yeah.
I see a little foot. You know? I don't see any other signs out there.
It really looks like when you're in there. That shot. Down.
Yeah.
Right?
Shane, I just sitting here with the title.
Hey, Ricochet, why did you jump out of the ring?
You know, let him have the ring, let him, you know, get his time.
Yeah. The realism in this game is just.
Yeah, you know.
Yeah, he better be out the ring for me coming in. With the shaky knees on him.
Shake the hair on him.
They got the arm vein in there.
This looks awesome. That gear is great.
Yeah, it is.
There's a lot of up in this, and I'm feeling good about it. I like it a lot.
Yeah.
I like it a lot. The gear is shining. The lighting. Good. An internet channel.
Did you sign?
Would you ever thought you were like going to be playing trombone in a video game?
There's literally no way. The fact that I get to have a trombone.
You guys need you to get ready for it.
Definitely going to be your turn.
Okay, got a little Taco Me going.
Yeah.
Okay.
This gear though.
Yeah, that gear.
Yeah.
Benjamin.
Ain't no stopping me. Always gonna be a dope music, bro.
When are we gonna get
back? It looks real.
Like you can tell what's different material on the shorts.
On the shorts.
Wow. Yeah, that's so cool.
The shiny material from the not shiny, yeah.
My abs aren't bad either.
I mean, it looks just like normal you.
And I like how, so Stu, so that's our camera guy's name, is that
Stu's
camera.
Right there.
Stu's got a little bop with the music.
Me and you have
Shelton has literally every physical gift.
You know?
Shelton, come out here, talk to us real quick.
Shelton, come out, talk to us. We gotta take care of Brock.
Everyone hit Brock.
Brock got out.
Yeah! Oh.
Okay, L1.
I'm going for an early
count. No, no, no!
Wait. L1.
Okay. Press down to pin them. When getting pinned, mash X.
I'm going for
mash
X.
Mash X.
Mash X.
Mash X.
Button
mash X.
Okay.
Okay. Okay, so here we go.
Shouldn't need to.
Okay. Targeting.
That's what I was just about
Very
to say.
Very important. So R3 is targeting.
That's what I just clicked.
So pushing in R3. Perfect. Yellow. L2 is run.
Yes.
Okay. L2 is run.
Yeah.
Yes.
As we. Still gonna take a
massive effort to keep him down. Your arrow changes when you change people.
Perfect.
See,
good,
arrow.
Good. Oh, that's so helpful.
Oh, yeah, Woods, interfere, please. Anytime you want.
You, baby.
That is not.
Yeah.
What the?
Taking the title from my friends. Okay, when being attacked, press triangle just before the attack lands, reverse. Okay, got that. You're not gonna take it from me when I get. Okay. Oh. Wow. Okay. No.
Yeah.
No! Don't pick me up like a baby. Yeah. Yeah.
Okay. What is run?
Nice.
I'm not run.
Oh no!
I said no. Nothing was happening.
Oh come on, Shelly.
Oh, take Brock.
There we go. Post it. No!
No!
Get out of here. You want it too? You want it too?
I just grabbed him.
Oh, whoops.
Just grabbed him.
Sir.
I want to grab him now.
I don't know. That's a Booker T kick, because I do that now. Yeah.
Get off me.
Yeah.
All right.
But
thought I
got
it.
Oh, no! Oh!
No,
let
you
me
didn't.
Go. Let me
you
go.
Did not try that. Yeah. Oh, no!
I'm relentless. I'm relentless. Let's go.
Wait.
I'm relentless. Let's go.
On the floor.
Come on.
Come on. I gotta finish though. No, no,
on
let me
floor.
Up. Let me up. I gotta hit the finish on the floor. Come on. He's down. No.
Nope. Nope.
Ah.
Hey.
Oh no.
Oh no. We stuck.
Get out of here, baby.
Good job.
Dirty move, payback.
Ah!
Ooh.
Uh-oh. Ooh.
Yeah. Yeah.
Get off.
Hurt him.
Oh, you can jump over the stairs like that? Look at this animation. Jump over the
no!
stairs. What? Look at this jumping over the stairs. I really like that. It's about the quality of life aspect. Yeah.
Hey, you better get up.
Everybody left.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
No!
Post
that's
it.
Twice.
Am I picking up?
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Oh, Shelton.
Yeah. You forget Shelton and
Minnesota
Brock go
wrecking
way
crew.
Back.
Minnesota Wrecking Crew.
No. No. No, no, no!
Oh, I see.
Yeah!
Nobody home.
Get out of here, bro! No, 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 no! Ricochet!
Out.
Oh. That was right in the kidney.
Get out of here.
This is utter chaos.
No! What?
Yeah.
I'm a grown man,
yeah.
Okay?
Kick back. Oh no, yeah, baby.
Oh.
Someone need to break that up.
Come on!
Ooh.
Oh, drop your
gun. Oh, I'm running.
Get up. Better get up. You too big to be doing that.
That was a long time. That was a
yeah,
long
yeah.
time.
Yeah, yeah. Roll through. Oh.
Yeah.
Oh, the TV shade colors.
Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here.
Here we go.
On the ground, baby.
No.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, that's right.
Nope.
Oh.
Oh.
No.
That
no.
One? Okay.
No.
Yes.
How does he
go on?
No. Why do I do that?
How do you climb?
Hard
oh.
way. Big boy. Bringing in the big boy the hard way.
Get him, get him.
Wait, wait, wait. Wait.
How am I stunned? Get up.
Oh!
I couldn't move. I just couldn't move.
Whoa. Let's go.
Okay, okay.
Remember, Into the ring again. Here we go.
No, no, we don't need that.
Screw it! Split on him.
Oh, oh, oh,
oh.
Oh.
No!
Oh,
thank you.
She was good on that counter.
Okay, nobody can do anything.
There's a lot of stuff going on.
Get out of here. Get out of here.
Huh?
Backflip him. Escape.
No.
Escape. Get
no.
out.
No.
Get out.
Go!
Oh.
How'd I miss both?
Come on, come on.
No!
Mm-hmm. Textbook. Textbook drop. See that?
Suplex, baby!
How do I get, how does he run?
L2.
Oh. Yeah.
No, no, no. Not like this, not like this. No, 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 no. Oh. My neck. No, Ricochet, no! Oh. No! No, not like this! Ah.
Oh. Oh.
Get up.
My head hurts.
Uh-huh. Oh,
that's
job.
What you want?
Escape.
That's
escape
what you want?
Come on.
Stop this. Oh. Someone stop this. Stop this.
Let's go.
Get out of here. Ricochet's
Bring
resilient.
Get off me.
Ricochet's
get off me, man.
Nah, sir. Nah, sir.
Oh, oh,
oh,
oh, oh,
oh, oh, no. What? No, stop. No,
the people's moonsault.
The people's moonsault.
No.
No. No, I gotta drive the dice rock. Oh. Oh. No, 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 don't shoot the half. There's too much going on.
Wait a minute.
Oh, yeah, there's Dodge. I forgot about Dodge. Moving to R1. Fight that arm.
Oh, I tried to jump out.
Big double axe to the back of the head. I will rule you. I will rule you.
Stop it. We were in the middle of the animation.
Oh, oh, what? It's a big super kick.
Oh, get up. No.
If anything, Ricochet good at kicking out of stuff.
Oh, my God.
Oh,
yes,
thank you, Brock Lesnar. No, let go of me. Let go of me. Dang, you got me.
Yeah.
Taunts.
Pick this breather on the floor. I'm stressed. Shut up, get off of me. Don't let Brock, or don't let Shayna taunt in the ring.
Oh,
I didn't do what I wanted.
I'm getting my legs in where I can.
Oh, no. How do you die?
And then just hit like X or square. He climbs into the ring.
Oh! Square!
Whoop! Everybody missing. This is like that was like an old WCW cruiserweight match.
Get it? Team.
Get off me.
Leg drop. Cover. Come on. No, my leg drop is there. Yeah, that's at least a two. My leg drop is incredible.
I'm stunned again.
No, not the roaring. I'm, wow.
Get in.
Stop him.
No. That's the wrong way. Wrong button.
Screw it.
No.
Come
on, I thought I was gonna.
No.
Steve, don't you touch my hand. Come on. Fish out of water? Dude, this is nice. Get in the corner. God, shut it. You are the worst.
Nope.
Get off me. Whoa, Shelton's trying to come back? You ain't coming back, Shelton.
Shelton got it.
I had my flurry.
Uh-huh, and it's done.
Woods, me and you got the most damage, bro.
Get off me.
Oof! Oh, it's the shotgun!
Let me grab him. Oh. Mm. Oh!
Oh, he countered it. Oh.
I'll take it.
Oh, man.
Oh!
All right.
Oh, that's good. This is. Get off me.
I gotta keep remembering who I'm on when I do that.
Uh huh. Back up.
Oh! Yes. No!
Oh my God.
They know each other.
Oh, move. Move out the way.
This is plans. This is the part where we need a distance.
No! Stop it! No!
Ricochet needs less vitality.
Get off me.
Oof.
Oh, I should have escaped.
Can you fly off of it?
Nope. Nope.
No rock.
Ow.
No, bro.
Spice rat.
Get out of here, bro.
Oh, come on. Come on, Brock, we're supposed to be friends.
Brock, get out of
No.
Nasty, you can float the...
Oh, no.
Yeah, I got it.
You can float the Irish whiskey into the moose.
Yeah.
I'm not having a good day.
Just really. Whatever.
I saw it right into me, baby.
I'm so tired.
I gotta, give me a second. I gotta get some, water. I'll be back. Give me a second. Let your man breathe.
Oh. No, get away from me!
This is where the business awesome chant comes in.
Get off.
As long as I'm not the one that gets pinned,
sorry, brother.
I can't stand you.
Oh, my God.
Come on.
Get him off me.
Come on.
Get him off me.
Get him off me. My heart.
Oh. It's nothing like me. I would have finished that.
Wait, don't hit me. Don't hit me. I'm trying to hit my finisher. Everybody's hitting me.
Oh, no.
Let me get out.
No.
Ooh. Okay.
Uh-oh.
Yep.
Good.
Oh! Get him before he rolls out!
It took so long. No!
Oh!
Oh!
I don't know who I was looking at.
Everybody just stop it.
Get him!
Leave me alone!
No! Shut up! No! No! Get him! No!
Oh no, Sheldon!
Oh my goodness gracious!
Oh boy!
Oh, the rip down! No.
You know, this is the part where the crowd
gets that out.
Like, this is awesome, chant.
What?
Get him! I told you to get him.
I know.
But. Oh, are you not getting me on that?
No!
No one's gonna get a submission in this match if I can't!
Oh! That's the screw there.
Oh no!
Ah, right! Wow! In the Get him!
Get him!
Yeah, there you
Where's
go!
Where's the referee?
Yeah. He's in the way! Anybody who pinned me, don't get all happy because it's not working. Uh-oh. Get Shelton. Throat break, baby.
Oh, come on.
Respect the rules, Shelton.
What?
Oh, that's dope. Oh, no.
Changed it?
In midair. Nah, not today.
Oh, no.
Is somebody start going, fight forever.
No! Keep fighting.
I'm just saying the ref's slacking in this match.
Oh, I'm out.
Oh, my plan backfiring on me.
Yeah.
What do you think you're doing, bro? Take that part.
Nah, sir.
Oh, no.
Shit.
Ooh.
Oh. Uh-oh. Ricochet being Ricochet again.
I gotta remember who I'm looking at when I do that style.
Oh, Woods is mad at me.
No. Oh, he's stunned.
Stop him!
No! Oh.
Get up, no one.
What the?
No one pay attention.
Nah, I'm sorry.
Let me get out, bro. Come on.
Come on.
Oh!
Fly, buddy.
No.
This is just like No Mercy all over.
It really is.
Yeah.
No, Ricochet, get away from me.
I did not want to do this.
Get off me.
Don't do it.
Oh,
I said no.
No! Oh! No!
Woo! I didn't want to do that.
No! Come on, man. Give me some smelling salts.
All right. There you go.
I said smelling salt, not melatonin.
Just
Brock out of the ring.
Ricochet.
Uh-oh.
Oh.
I'm out.
Just means I can't.
Oh, that should have hit you.
Woo! Whoa!
You just rolled out, bro. You already stunned?
Yep, you're not safe out here either. Oh no!
Get in! Pepex.
No, come on! Come on,
you gotta get in the ring, bro. You worried about me. You gotta get in the ring, bro.
Show, don't touch
me. Y'all worried about me. I'm on the floor. I can't win.
No!
Don't worry about nobody on the floor.
Oh! He's gotta start it. Not the back.
No! I was like, I'm too close. Oh.
Thank God Rey Mysterio's not in this match right now, because I'd be... Get off.
I don't know if this is ever going to end.
Grab him. No. My butt cheeks.
I'm out here taking a siesta. So.
Oh, you can. Oh.
Oof.
He's a projectile now. He's going for it all. Throw him off.
Jump already. And then I get down on the knee, I stretch. No, sir. Hey!
Whoa!
I thought that it would let me run in the middle of the talk, but it did not. I was like, surely I'll be able to get out of this. I can cancel.
How long have we been fighting for? I'm back outside.
See, this is y'all's chance. One of y'all's chance right now is the win.
It really is. I'm outie.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Early recovery.
Oh, good job, rules. Rules and regulations.
Oh! Of course, he's just sitting in wait. I don't know why he went down.
No, 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 sir. No, sir. No, sir. No, sir. What did it say?
Somebody hit the ref.
Let me take this turnbuckle off real quick.
Somebody hit the damn ref.
Oh, no. Ow.
Ah!
Oh, no, he got a chair. DQ, yes. Now. Big DQ. Hold on.
I was trying it.
No! No! No, 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 no way. No way, no way, no way.
Get out of there,
get
bro.
Get off.
No! You see it. You see it.
Distracted for a minute.
How do you pick that chair up?
Oh. Yo, Ricochet, stay laying down, bro.
Oh, no. No. Shelton, no!
Oh, we can use it? We can use it?
I scared you. I scared it out of your hand. No!
Oh, no, bro, what the?
Leave me alone.
It's targeted on the wrong person. I'm sorry. I'm sorry for that.
Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone.
Oh, no, 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 no. Ricky, you got to get in. You got to get in. You got to get in. Jump on it. Jump on it.
Don't worry.
Brock is so strong.
Too strong. Too strong.
He's so strong.
It's a lot like me, though. You're right. No.
Come on,
Wes. Yeah.
Come on, Wes.
Yeah.
Come
on.
So close.
No!
Oh!
How did that hit you?
I'm so sorry this happened to you.
No, 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 no. Let's.
Get up, get off.
Oh, whoa, 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 whoa.
Get, what?
Yes!
Oh my God! The realism in this game! I lost!
Y'all got that coded like that?
Yeah. So,
no drama at the end. But you can't get out of that!
Oh my God!
Greatest match of all time. The drama, the offense, the moment.
I demand a rematch.
Now we do girls. We got girls.
Yeah. Oh, man. We just clicked Rey Mysterio Showcase. We're just going to kind of look through it.
Yeah, this is great.
Plan. So, okay, so you've got this iconic outfit that Rey is in. Hell of a set of gear.
Yeah.
If you haven't seen this match, those of you who are watching, Eddie versus Rey, Halloween Havoc,
Increíble.
And then, obviously, again, Eddie Rey, Mania. He's always got dope gear.
Always.
At all times.
I don't think you can outdo Rey when it comes to gear. And I mean, even outside the ring, Rey's one of the
smoothest
brothers.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
Like, period. So he's cool through and through.
Rey Mysterio.
And I do love how he'll go with the half mask sometimes, so it's not on the back of the head. I tried to wrestle in a mask one time. I'll never again. It's so difficult. Like, I could not breathe at all. I couldn't see. I felt like my peripheral was messed up. Mm-hmm. So anybody that wrestles in a mask, I give props to.
I didn't find it too hard.
Yeah?
But my mouth was open.
This guy.
Yeah.
You find like the hardest hard. Thing I've ever done. I mean, it was easy for me.
We're different. You can do all
things. I did, yeah. As long as I can breathe. Breathing is, when you had to, well, Ray's mouth is, he has a fully open mouth too, so it makes breathing
yeah,
a lot easier.
Yeah, that's
true. When you don't have that, it's hard.
It's intense.
I've never wrestled in a mask, and I can't imagine if it's anything like for me just wrestling in long tights. I get too hot, so I couldn't imagine having
it. That's much hotter.
Especially for you, you're so used to because you don't. I mean, I'm not saying
yeah,
bald
I'm
as a back.
Yeah, I'm very aerodynamic, and
your heat goes through your hair.
Yeah.
So put that mask on, it's all trapped.
It just stops. Oh.
I can't imagine overheated Shelton Benjamin in the ring.
Angry
the Super
and
Nintendo
strong.
Boss, what's about to die, just flashing red.
Angry and strong.
Is it hard wrestling with like blonde hair, you know, dyed hair?
No, that was easy. That was pretty easy. Dyeing it every week, that was a different challenge because I kept it low, so I literally dyed my hair.
Every week?
Every week.
Yeah.
The best part is doing it in the hotel the night before.
Yeah.
Oh, and you can unlock more.
Mm-hmm. So as we have been talking and you've seen me go through these for you so you can see what things are, you can't see the last one because you got to unlock everything first. Boom, so that's Ray's showcase. Just to talk about creations real quick, and we will go try to go back through some of these, we got time. So you can create superstar, championship, full entrance, victory moves for your person. Obviously their moveset, your own arena, your own show, your own briefcase, your own Titantron, and then you can make custom matches. So obviously, like, we play these games. I know I spent most of my time right there.
Mm-hmm.
Creating a superstar, creating a wrestler.
Entrance.
Yes. Like, legit superstar, entrance, and moveset.
Yeah.
90% of my time playing these games.
Yeah.
And then now we got victory, and then I would download championships because people were better at this than me.
Yeah.
Okay, so another Fatal 4-Way. Yeah. And then
ladder.
What type of match?
Ladder will take forever.
The last one took 40 minutes. What are you talking about?
That's true.
It took 40 minutes, but it didn't feel like 40 minutes.
Yeah, exactly. So take ladder. Y'all gonna lose anyway, no matter.
Let's go.
All right, Trent.
Come on,
man.
Let's go.
All right.
All right, man.
All right. I'm about to come in and Bebo everybody.
Nah.
No, I'm gonna be bobbing and weaving, baby.
This would be an incredible.
This would be an incredible match. This would be so fun. This would be.
This
dope.
Would be a great match. The Queen of Space. That's right.
Does that guitar hit different in this one?
My abs look, accurate. Oh, even the right combo.
Nice. It's gonna be sick is when people get a hold of you and create a wrestler and make Warhammer gear.
That's true. That's true.
Do you do anything nice?
Yeah. So water your clay. Yeah.
Take
your out
dog.
Your trash. Take care of kids. And won't apologize.
Spit on your babies. Flap your mom.
Io Shirai.
The camera movement.
Yeah.
So cool. Definitely.
Hit him!
Yeah. Go for it.
I cannot wait to play this with a subwoofer.
Yeah.
You have the bass.
I was thinking the same thing. I can't wait to play this at home where I can turn up my system and blow my own ears out just from the entrance.
Let's get some subwoofer.
Yeah. No, because like one thing that is... I love about just wrestling in general when we have the audience there, that there's like a certain bass that you feel when they're cheering.
Oh yeah.
And you can kind of hear it on this, but we can't feel it because we don't have the sub attached, but it's like having that atmosphere
better than
like
being there live.
But I don't know, even the way the music sounds, it sounds like we're in the arena, you know?
Yeah, they did a really good job of creating
it. Bring it to the flow.
Good night. Hey. Let's go.
There you go, Strahan. Hey, This looks cool. You about to do the slide. You know she's about to do the slide.
Slide halfway down the ramp.
You ever seen a GIF with the soccer guy sliding
all over, anywhere?
Let me do that. Can somebody take Naomi somebody sliding and then slide her through space and through like Congress and through everything?
And turning and...
Yeah. They took that for your DMs. What was the one? Was it Miguel tried to do like a leap at a concert and end up leg dropping that girl?
Oh, yes. Remember that?
Yeah, yeah. And they put him everywhere. Good. They put him like beating Andre and stuff.
But he kept performing.
Yeah.
Older had a knot in the hand, but he can rub their head and come on. Yeah.
Her pyro is so loud that I think if I had her pyro, I'd be like. Like I feel like I would just flinch that way.
I'll be coming out there with some hardware.
This is cool.
Before I heard her music for real, like in person, I heard it like on Spotify on my phone. I was like, oh, this is this.
I was like, this is wrestling music? Okay.
It's kind of like, what was, when Saliva was making all the wrestling music?
Saliva, yeah. That's a great time.
It's like the golden era
video packages.
Pay-per-view songs.
Yeah, golden era video packages.
Saliva and Nickelback.
Oh yeah, people sleep on Nickelback. They get memed, but like, Nickelback has a lot of hits, especially that Raw theme they had.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, people forget that's Nickelback.
All right, Rio, let's debo everybody.
Oh no.
Jesus.
Yeah.
She said, yeah.
Oh!
Hey.
Oh. Yeah, that's it.
Oh.
Get over there.
Oh.
Oh. Excuse me. Excuse me. Excuse me. Oh.
Oh, yeah. Wait, how do I pick up the ladder? Oh.
Excuse me. Bye.
Not me. You ain't hit me with that. Nope.
Oh, no.
Nope.
No.
No. No. No.
Don't bring it. Don't bring it.
There you go. I had it up.
No!
In your face.
Oh.
Oh, good night.
Okay, well, I'll wait out here. I'll be a second.
Ooh, what you about
to
do?
Don't do it. Get out of here.
Oh. I did not want to do that.
I was going to say, don't you dare. Leave me alone, funny.
No.
Let me chill.
Get her! Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Oh, you almost got basement.
I knew you was about to.
Boom.
How are we gonna do cool stuff? Y'all let me do cool stuff.
Oh.
We're trying to test out all the cool features.
I found out how to springboard.
You better do it, man. Not gonna mean.
This is almost a race to free all the controls.
Oh, that was dope. Oh, no. No, ma'am.
What the?
Can we do double teams and stuff?
Scoot!
Wait, 1 second. Hey, Woods, grab her after I grab.
All right.
I'm just going to grab her.
Grab her.
Oh.
I pressed.
No, he didn't work.
Let me just. Ah.
I'm trying to hit somebody.
No, I know you was. Don't climb up me and punch me.
I know you was.
Ah! Good night.
Ah! Good.
Got him.
Nah, son. Okay.
Y'all be tripping, bro.
Shayna is obliterating.
That's what you get.
That's what you just get.
Get the ladder. Okay. Here we go.
I'm trying to not get hit while Shelton's over here hitting me.
There we go.
No, Eric, trash!
Shelton trying, bro. How do you just hit with the ladder? Is it a square?
I believe so.
Let's see.
Give me this.
Stupid, that's what you get. Oh. Why you roll that way? That's all the way out the ring.
And through the ladder. Oh. Oh.
No! Please just don't touch me. Let me hit her and then you can kick me. Oh. Oh, good
nah,
job.
Son.
Good job.
Nah, son.
No!
You out of this pitch, kid. You ain't about to hit me with nothing. Get out of okay. here, bro.
You hurt,
no one tapping
hurt,
better than
me
tapping.
But you tapping. Hurting. You hurting. Nah, son.
How do you have so many?
No.
Reversals. You ain't supposed to have but three reversals.
Oh!
Reverse this.
Okay. Ah. Can do.
Ooh.
Ooh.
What?
Yeah, that's right. Get off me.
Let's go.
On the ladder.
Ugh. Nah, man.
Oh.
You can get it too. On the ladder.
Get the ladder hit it. Let her hit the finish. Oh. Get your finish on her. Get your signature. Yeah. Yeah.
No! What? 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 Come on!
She would take that too.
I was pressing triangle. Grab it.
Gets inside the ring. What the?
Poop it. Yeah.
I just want to see what my
see,
thing is.
Ow! This?
No!
No!
No! Nice.
I thought you were going after.
This ladder is never getting put up.
How do you get, how do you?
Yeah. He tried it. Why'd you try that? Get her. Look at her. Shelton, get her. Get her.
Oh, jeez.
Oh!
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 That's what you did.
Yes.
Get out. You're going again. Oh, no.
Nah, son. Okay. It's, we're getting it now. We're getting it now.
Wait. How do I get out? No, no, no. You gotta get that.
How do you climb it again? Get up.
Go get it.
No. It's okay.
We're going.
Not to be outdone.
Y'all
be
going after the wrong people. Y'all going after the wrong. See, okay.
No.
Get off. Get off.
Can I? Oh. I was trying to jump off. Get her, not me, get her.
He's gonna jump.
What is it?
No!
Oh, Io's obviously not as strong as Rhea. Io's not as...
No! No! Oh, no!
Come on, Io, you're too weak! Do it!
No!
No! Oh! I was trying to...
I would definitely do that!
Oh! Io, killing it over here. Ah. Roll out.
Yeah.
Ah! Just taking a breather out here, guys. Just don't worry about me.
Oh, can't escape.
Is there a quick way to recover?
Oh no, wait! I got it. It's not tapping it, is it? It's holding it? That's what I'm doing. No!
How do you jump off?
Look at my
No! How do you jump down? No! Come on. Oh. Oh, this is stressful.
Oh! I don't know why I'm doing it.
Yeah, ladder match.
You get hurt because you're hurting her.
Wait.
Now she should be done.
Yeah.
That took care of her.
Did she get right up?
She done it.
Ooh.
Oh!
Ooh, that's rough.
Hit him. Don't hit me.
Oh, come on, Io. Roll out! All right, I'll take it.
No!
I'm trying to hit a moonsault off the ladder, guys. Come on now.
Suck!
Oof!
No!
Oh, I get it. I get it.
No,
it
was
about to reverse it.
Okay.
That better be in the highlight.
Shayna's hurting.
Dang it, you guys are the worst. Let me get up.
Oh, no,
come on, man. See? That's what you get. You didn't even think X was coming. You didn't even think about that. You thought I was going to jump over my or something.
Ugh. It came with a forearm? That's sick.
Look at that. Look at that. Put the foot on him.
Chop block.
Get out.
Oh, get out of my ring. See? That's what you get.
Take the injury.
Come on, Shayna's.
That's right.
Come on. Oh.
Okay. You leave Naomi alone.
I'm gonna.
Oh! Nice. Thank you.
That was sick.
Ooh.
Oh no!
Don't touch me! I said don't touch me!
Now?
Oh my god, I'm stuck for so long!
Go ahead, do it. From that far?
Uh-huh.
From that far?
I'm bad.
She can't push the ladder down, but she can throw me from the middle of the ring. I was pressing triangle.
Oh no,
yeah,
I
baby.
Bet you were.
Yeah, baby, I'm not gonna catch a drop kick. Look at that.
What?
I can't catch a drop kick.
What? What? Come on.
Come on. Wait, I forearmed the.
Okay, okay.
Oh, look at the ladder.
Your bit on the ladder just broke.
Let me get me
hey,
down.
Hey, let's set her down. Set her down. Set her down.
Oh, I was gonna try to moonsault there. Yeah.
Oh, but she reversed me.
Hey, set her down.
I like the submission, apparently.
No, I was pushing the wrong button this whole time.
It's like a certain dominance.
Ridiculous. No.
Oh my God.
Oh no.
Nah, son.
I need to wake up. I
kicked this. Kick the leg.
That's what you get. See, that's what you get. Fuck y'all. Trying it.
The most inopportune one.
Ow!
There you go. Tap, I feel good about myself.
No!
Yes! You deserve it.
Nah, son.
Just let me hit the move.
No!
You can do whatever you want. Oh,
no!
I was talking to Shayna.
Anything else under here?
See? We went with the wrong person.
I was trying to get.
I broke it on your back. What'd you
I need a second. Anyway? I need a second. There's so many.
No.
Big uppercut.
Good job.
Oh no.
Oh come on. She's too strong. Come on.
Giggity.
Come on. Don't giggity that. It's not a giggity moment. Come on. Come
on.
Oh
my God. No!
He's too far away. Too far
I can't
away.
Do it.
No!
Oh.
Get him! Get him! Get him!
No!
Get him! Oh, there's, we gotta fill all those. There's, yeah, we're good.
No.
How do you climb?
Get in.
I forgot how to climb.
Yeah, you guys
I forgot
got
how
this.
Push his- Oh, no,
no.
Ah. I'm tipping the tipping it over.
I was trying to do it. I was trying to do
it. You fool.
Come on. Mm-hmm.
Oh. Uh-huh. Ah. All right. Headhunting.
Oh, okay.
All righty. I'm trying to win.
Okay. Just really, really just.
Come on, EO. Yeah, beat up her.
Blood? Blood?
Oh, you so dumb ass.
Wait, it was in grab.
Okay. Okay.
Did you grab our one?
Get away from me, bro.
Come on.
You ain't faster than EO, bro.
Ooh, the knee catches her flush.
I was trying to get in. So
come
bad.
On.
No? Really?
Uh-huh. There we go. On the ladder, on the ladder, on the ladder.
No!
We just need, I need a ladder up.
I need a ladder to get out of the ring. Yeah, come on out here. Rhea.
Yep. Aha. Uh-huh.
Skit!
See?
You've been trying it, bro.
I want to pick you up. No. Okay.
Nope. You can forget it.
Nice. Shoot. Shoot.
Whoa. Those are not fun.
They're not meant to be. It's called an ass whipping. It ain't supposed to be fun.
Oof. Yeah.
Silence.
Okay. All right. I just want to pick up the ladder. I just want to pick it up. Let me just pick it up.
Me. Oh.
I'm gonna hit it at some point. Yeah.
What's it? R1?
I didn't know. I didn't even grab you. I didn't think.
No, I made the attack.
Oh, good job. Deadlift suplex. Berman, that's great.
Oh. Okay.
Deadlift suplex.
She don't care. You better sell.
I just saved your life.
You better sell.
I just saved your life.
You better. Cut that part.
Get out of here with them kicks. That's all you come with them kicks.
This is. We can do a lot of matches with 8 people.
I'm trying to jump.
That would be really insane.
1 3-hour-long episode. The winner's going to be real happy, though.
Oh, that was dope. We run spots out here, baby.
Why is Eel have the highest defense?
Get her down. Get her down. Get up. Stop her.
Oh, no.
You're going to give her a moving target.
Nope. No.
I'm going to stay up here so you can't hit me.
One, and then L1.
Come on, Eel.
Oh.
Come on, you got to get her. You got to get her.
Oh!
I couldn't time any of those.
Ooh. Oh! Press the button. Press the button.
No! No!
You gotta press the button.
Get off me! Get off me! Come on!
No! No!
No! Stop! Come on after me! Go to her!
Go to her!
Yeah, there you go, Sheldon. There you go. There you go.
Come down with it. Grab it.
Oh! Oh!
Oh!
Oh!
Yeah! Oh my God. Oh man, I almost fell off. Get off.
Okay, timing. It's all about timing, you know?
Yeah!
You gotta hit both. Get off!
Stop her! Get off me!
You got like 9 things to go. Drop it! Yeah, baby boy.
Two left.
Sorry,
okay, there's no ladder up, so I'm good.
Yeah.
Come on, hang out here with me. Uh-oh. Whoa, get up.
Get up. Get up. Get up.
Early recovery.
Come on. All this work I'm putting into this.
Get you out.
No.
Yeah, crazy.
thought I was targeting on you, so I switched when it was on the opposite. It was 100% my fault.
I wish we had a heart monitor on this. Try to just be silent.
I did all of it. I did all of it. You got one of them. You got one green one. I did all of it.
You did.
Everything. I did 8 of them.
Every single one.
I'm like, y'all go for her. She's about to go up.
I gotta work on targeting.
Let's see how that
I
real.
Messed up the target.
Oh, yeah, that's cool.
I didn't even see
that's
that.
That's real cool.
Hey, wait, it's only the highlights from the winner.
Hell yeah,
it was like the turning point in the match, yeah. And then what you won.
Turning point?
Yeah.
What?
So that was the ladder match.
That was wild.
Yeah, I guess
completely wild.
I would just like to point
next
out
next time
that
we should have like heart monitors for sure.
Yeah.
If you hadn't handicapped me putting me in a match where my submission doesn't count, I would have won. Because I got my submission on fully early.
So
I would like some thank yous for evening the odds for you guys to make it a more fun.
Bad. I don't think you really. I lost twice, so
I
didn't need
that. Yeah, I got two losses now. I don't care about any of that.
That's the end of this episode. So thank you guys for watching. We know that this being the first time you're seeing controller in hand gameplay, you're excited, just as we are. So the game is fun. We're having a good time playing it. I hope you guys enjoy it as well. And remember, it comes out March 11th, WWE 2K22. It hits different. Say it at home. Say it hits different.
Right now.
Do it. And get the game and play.
It's different. How does it hit, Shane?
It hits different.
All right, thank you guys for watching this video. And in the coming days on Up Up Down Down, we're gonna have more content. As you can see, there's a lot that we didn't go into. So we played some of the matches. We looked at Showcase a little bit. We didn't look at Universe. We didn't look at My Rise. We didn't look at My Faction. We didn't look at, most importantly, for your boy, my GM. So we're gonna at least dig in a little bit and check out this stuff. And then you guys can see what it's like and then talk amongst yourselves in the comments and on the internets. And make sure you always and forever keep it tight.